Was it boredom? Was it fate? Was it the choices made prior to this point of his life? Was it God? So many questions. Yet there's only one answer. It was Jim.